We are going to learn
glass candle holder. How is it looking? Interesting?
And
candle stand or a candle decoration, you can say. For this candle jar, we need one empty glass bottle like this. Okay? Here we are going to use glass bottle. Okay? And acrylic color, I'm going to use red color, whichever color you want, you can use masking tape. And we need a sponge for coloring. We are not going to use brush. And any candle, decorative candle or simple candle, you can use. Okay, plastic spoons. Here I am going to use this plastic lid. If you don't want, you can use paper or sheet also. And candle, decorative candle, any kind of candle you can take. And glue gun. Okay. So first we are going to cut the spoons. We are going to cut spoons like this. Now take this lid, apply glue here and stick spoons like this. If you want, you can color these spoons also. You can use for the coloring, either you can use acrylic color or even you can use nail paints. We'll apply glue here and stick it like this. In between two spoons. Stick it here in the center. And if you are using a big candle, then no need to stick that. Now here it's done. Either you can keep this candle or this candle. Now keep it here and just
now we'll make another one.
First of all, we are going to place this masking tape on the area where we don't want to color. Okay? Like here, I don't want to color this. So I'm going to cover this. Thank you. inside. Also, I don't want to color. You can make any design of your choice. Wherever you don't want to color, you can stick this tape. Here also I don't want coloring, so I'm going to stick this tape here. This also. Okay, so now we will start coloring. For the coloring, if you want, you can add on water also. Just dip this sponge and color it like this. And if you want, you can even use two colors also. Like here, I am using single color. If you want, you can use two colors also. Let it get dry, keep it somewhere, and then we'll remove the tape. See, here it's done. Now we'll remove the tape. Here is our beautiful bottle or a candle stand is ready. Now I'll show this one also. Whichever decoration you want, you can do it. Here it's done. Now we'll put candle here. See, here our beautiful candle decoration is ready. If you want, you can decorate it more with sequins. So, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. Kindly make it at home and send me the pics. Thank you. Have a nice day.